Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, I've already got most of my base done. I have my primer, foundation, concealer, I've set my face, and now I have my bake under my eyes. Because I want to focus more on the rest of my face and the things that I'm using. So today, we're going to use this Huda Beauty Coral Obsessions palette, and this is what it looks like. I'm going to take this AOA Studio E141 brush, and I go right here into that middle shade. I'm just going to take that all across my lid. A nice flesh tone color, so you can just kind of blend it out, and it gives something for the shadows to kind of move across. And I have this one hair right there. Okay. Anyway, so just doing a kind of a springtime look. I'm filming this on Mother's Day. But I have to go to work, so I mean, I don't really get to celebrate much for Mother's Day. So, if I was kind of celebrating, this would be the kind of look my family would enjoy. So, we'll go with that. And we're gonna go right next door to this kind of a little bit darker tan color. And I'm going to take that right to the crease on my Eco Tools brush. Okay, just doing that to the other side real quick. Okay, then I'm going to go in with this other Eco Tools brush. I'm going to go for this more like corally pink color. And put that on the outside corner. Just darkening up the outside corner just a tiny bit after blending. And there we go. Now then, going to take this shimmer shade to the outside corner. And then I'm actually going to reach into my ColourPop Golden State of Mind shadows. I'm going to go into this really kind of orangey shade right here. And I'm going to do that on the inside corner of my lid. Good. We're just going to dust off this bake. Just take this Wet n Wild smudger brush. Ooh, almost dropped that. And I'm going to go back into the color, that kind of brown camel-y color that we put in the crease. Run that right down here on the line. How that one's doing, so I'm gonna go to this one. Then I'm going to take this AOA Studios E11 brush and I'm going to go into that coral color from the outside corner. I'm going to drag that over. So that is that. Now for the inside corner, I'm going to take this E11 124 brush. I'm going to go back into this ColourPop palette. I'm going to go into a more kind of creamy looking color. just put that in the inner corner, and it makes for a nice little inner corner highlight, so that works. And just tuck that one back away. Tuck that one out of the way. Now we're going to go in for contour. We're still using this Avon bronzer that just does not seem to want to go away. Going in with a Luxie 680 brush. Wet n Wild Reserve Cabana with our powder brush and just blend that out a little bit. Time for that one to get washed too. Okay. For bronzer, we're going into the Sweat n Wild Sunset Striptease, which got a significant bit of tan showing on that one as well. Going in with this AOA Studios F11 fan brush. Kind of hit the temple a little bit. Into the contour and then jawline. Sculpt out the face a little bit. Anyway, now finish this up. Now that the bronzer is done, we can move on to blush, which we're going to go back into this Alamar Blush Trio. And since we're doing kind of a summery look, I think we're going to go with this blush today, which is kind of a darker orange. The other blush worked really well yesterday, so let's see about this one today. So far, so good. Now on to highlighter. So I want to use my Cruella de Vil highlighter from the ColourPop Disney Villain series. And how I usually do this is I take and I pat some down first. And then I take my highlighter brush, which this is a Luxie 522 brush, and just emphasize what I laid down. No, don't do that. Go back. Go back. That's horrible. Just took some of the foundation and stuff right off the tip of my nose. That is horrible. Okay. So, there's my highlight. Now then, just put on some Wet n Wild primer water. Okay. Now then, for eyebrows today, I'm going to be using this e.l.f. brow pencil and tape. So, gotta brush that out. I don't know why I'm putting that down. Losing my mind. I think the fact that my highlighter just took off, you know, the tip of my nose makeup really just kind of messed me up a little bit. But, you know, hey. Anyway. Now that we have that done, let's go in with some mascara, which we're using the Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. Okay, So, mascara's on. Let's move on to the lips. Today we're going to be doing kind of a pinky neutral tone. We're going to be using the Jeffree Star Can't Relate. And that is what it kind of looks like on the tube. It's kind of a pinky brownish nude color. Okay, now that's on, that completes our face for today. I'm gonna go in with a little Tarte Ready Set Radiance. Anyway, guys, so this is more of a kind of light, springy look. Not usually something I wear, not usually something I reach for, but I figured I would do something different today. Let me know what you think about this look. Or, do you think it's more something that I should start wearing? Highly doubtful, though. I'm more into my dark eyeshadow, dark lipstick. It's more my aesthetic. But anyway, guys. Let me know what you think down in the comments down below. If you haven't already, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe, ring that bell because I upload Monday through Friday before 4 p.m. Central Standard Time. And also check out some of the other videos on my channel. I do a lot of BoxyCharm unboxings. There's a couple of Ipsy bags before I decided that it wasn't worth my money. I do a lot of makeup stuff. Chit chats, get ready with me's. There's an entire month's worth of videos dedicated to green makeup looks in support of cerebral palsy. And then there's also on the funner side of things, my videos in which I speak out against Scientology and the practices of Scientology. So if any of those things excite you or seem interesting, go on my channel, check those out, and let me know. Also, down in the description box is my Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. My email's down there. A link for BoxyCharm if you're interested in signing up. I get no monetary value out of that. Is all down in the description box. Go check it out. And I'm gonna see you on the next one, guys, because I've gotta go get ready for work. Bye for now.